Hey there, everyone. Let's take a look back at this day in weather history. And we're going to go back to 1958 for this one in Alaska. July 9th, a massive earthquake, 7.8 on the Richter scale, caused one of the largest waves ever recorded in modern history. It was about 100 feet tall. It was labeled a mega tsunami, and it would create damage as high as 1,720 feet high there on the ledge. They believe it was caused by rocks falling into the bay, 30 million cubic meters of rock, and that was caused by the earthquake. And that's what occurred on this day in weather history.